Hello everyone and welcome back to RE2 Remake. And in the last video we faced a guy with weird arm and big eye on that arm, and we met Ada Wong. She said she's an FBI agent, and I guess we saw Nemesis arm crushing a guy's skull. So if you haven't checked it out, just watch the last video. There was a lot to happening in one single video. So now we have to open this parking gate to get out of here, but first we need to take the card out of the cell. I think we are good. And I guess we are going to fight these dog things inside there. Let me show you now. This is the door we want to open and the panel we want to repair. And my guess is there is things right there that the parts we need to repair. We got our the panel in the generator room, in the clock tower. Alright, a few in the generator room. Parts in the generator, the guy fix bell in the clock tower should have another. Alright, so we need to go to the generator room. And where's the clock tower now? Clock tower. There it is, the clock tower. So I don't know how to get there. Obviously from this place. Yeah, I can hear them. The zombies. Plus there's when I check my videos, the recorded ones, they are too dark. I can see some of the things without the torch, but you guys probably can't. So I will try to keep everything. This should be bullets around here. Alright. Seven, four, three, nine. Box. Let's examine it. There's another officer right there. Not the officer, but a zombie. And there's a... Hmm. need the purple key again. What the hell? I can't pick that up, but I can pick these 4 shells. Alright, I guess I have to shoot that raccoon. Let me see. Well, I had some bad kids, I've been using them for target practice. What happens if we shoot it? Nothing happened. What the hell? All right, so we can't open this door. And we can't go this way, so excuse me. All right, I kind of scared to fight those dog things. What the purple, blue herb, what does this do now? Toxins. Alright, if you are poisoned, so they're going to introduce poison in this. Dog cages. I like to kill them inside the cage because I think they will like get out and attack me. If you guys think I'm being paranoid and wasting my bullets, so that can be also a case, but seriously, I don't want to risk it. Thank you. is some orc. And the soundtrack is ball wrecking. Well, I can't read the names. Why the hell are they? What the hell? You guys watching this? I don't have any bullets now. Hell. I never. Just stay inside. What the hell? They scared me. I guess I'll have to go to that safe place. Did I hear someone? Alright, I heard something. I think it's zombies in the firing range. I better bring the bullets. Plus, which car was that? Where is the car number, police? Seven, four, three, nine. I can't read anything on these cars, plus nothing is popping up when I go near the like doors. Well, screw it. Now that I got a little gunpowder, but that had to do it. Only 12 bullets. That's unfortunate. Let's save it in the other slot. In case I ran out of bullets or something, I will just like redo this without just keep running without shooting anyone. Save the bullets. Or any fight I can't avoid. Sorry for the weird stop. What the hell? I wasted two bullets. I can't go back to the police station, so how the hell I'm going to get these? What the hell? He's up again. There's nothing left here. Let's get to the safe area and let's see what to do. Alright guys, sorry for the weird cut. I just went back to the save point and took some bullets. I just converted the actually and went to the shooting range and killed those zombies. They are standing. Oh, actually, I don't have any. Oh, that's bad. Inventory space. Okay, I can use it as it is. Alright, let's use it. Oh, there are stairs here. Oh, not moving. Let's see where we are going. Alright, we are going to the generator room. So this is the place that was shut down. Alright, I hear a dog. Let me pick that herb. Alright, I will use it when I am poisoned. Slowly and steady. Why are you hearing from this side? They're on my left. I can hear them. Alright, let me check the map. Alright, it's like empty space right here, but if there are bullets. It's saving and it's making me nervous. Oh. I just turned everything on. Panel C. Do I have any? No, I don't have any. You can see writing about that. Are they above me or right outside? I need those. Yep, they sound like they're above me. Nothing in this room, seriously. I'm hearing the dogs plus. What did I turn down? I don't understand. Alright, I can't open that yet. That's also red. Yeah, and I opened this police like car with that key we found. Let's go down and save it before I get any other heart attack. I don't think I need to store anything yet. I'm pretty low at bullets, to be honest. Let's use that electronic part. I still need to go to the clock tower. Oh, the power. Oh, it is still locked. Alright, I need to find another circuit. That must be in the clock tower. For that, I need to go like. Let me show you. I need to go back to the police station. There's something here. Switchboard in generator room. How did I miss that? Alright, I will go and pick that up till then. Alright guys, and currently searching what else I have left there. Alright, I will open every last one of them to see if I have left anything. Till then guys, take care and thanks for watching the video.